Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. A South Carolina man was convicted of murder stemming from the shooting death of an Edison convenience store clerk that was nearly 5 years ago. Marcus Wright is facing life in prison without the possibility of parole. A Rutgers Eagleton poll shows most New Jersey residents consider their local schools to be safe, but few are impressed with their overall performance as an institution of learning. Only 18% rated their schools as excellent.